Welcome to Country Kitchen.
Today we'll be cooking apple butter.
The first ingredient you need is 6 apples. Core and cut the 6 apples with adult supervision. Place your apple slices into the crock pot. Next, you put cinnamon in the crock pot.
Then you put 1/4 cup of water.
Now you're going to add 1/4 cup of white sugar.
Next, you need 1/4 a cup of brown sugar. Pack it very gently.
Stir all your ingredients together thoroughly. Those are all your ingredients. Now you're going to put the lid on and put to low for 4.5 hours.
This is what it will look like 2 hours later.
Time to let the public taste our creation.
Hey, Leslie, what are you doing this weekend?
Nothing.
Really? That sounds a little boring.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Hi, would you like a free sample of apple butter
crackers?
Yeah.
Oh, sure. This looks delicious. Mmm. This is the best thing I've ever tasted.
It's very tasty.